Here at Penske, our pit crews take pitting the car very seriously. They also take the chase very seriously, and they're doing everything around the shop they can to get prepared for the chase in the next 2 weeks. As much as I appreciate the guys getting ready for the chase, their efforts around the shop have gotten a little bit out of control.